till I tell a haunting dream I know so well. When walking home alone one night, my path revealed by candlelight. Ahead I see an open door with no idea what's in store. I glance inside the door to see a hall of mirrors beckon me. I take a breath and step inside, a tale of love and shattered pride. The door slams shut, I start to run, and it seems my journey has begun.
The rain beats its resistance, but I press on and pray this is a shelter from the storm.
Advancing now toward the light, I'm quickly moving forward. This hope has given me new strength I thought I'd never know. But I take a step and fall right back, for the ground is gone beneath me. And I behold illuminated in the light's warm glow. A dark chasm, a great abyss, a vast expanse of nothingness. A pit that has no bottom as far as the eye can see. It spans the whole horizon and there is no way across. My lonely heart is shattered and the hope I have is lost.
I'm startled to feel a hand on my shoulder. I turn to see a shadowed figure standing in the rain. But somehow I'm not afraid of him, even when he speaks my name.
inside. I can see another mirror. I'm no surprise that my eyes must turn away. A mirror so high, I start to question all the others. And as I stand there in the hall of truth, my heart can only say, before I ran away. Tell me what I saw in the mirror. That face of sickness and decay. Tell me what I saw in the mirror. That left me terrorized. Who was that I saw in the mirror? With the lights just blackened eyes. Was it a demon from the far away? Was it the undead from beyond the grave? Oh, the face that I beheld in the mirror.
Save me, I
child. Your faith has made you reconciled. Now gaze into the mirror once again. We walked together through the door, and I looked in the glass once more. But the only one reflected back was him. Somehow the only one the mirror saw was him.